Hello, hello, hello. So in this video, we'll talk about Gram, the new fire detonator. First, let's try this Aurorian trial, which is included in the event. I made an account and I tried pulling him, because he looks so cool, and I got him in my second 10 pull attempt. But first, let's try him here in the Aurorian trial, and later I'll show you how he is used in my game. So first, in this trial, you'll notice that the position of the flipsides are optimized for his active skill. His active skill lets you teleport within 12 surrounding tiles in a diamond shape, which is very limited, dealing only 80 damage to 20 surrounding tiles. And he has a very, very fast cooldown, which is only one round. So you see, it's optimized for his skill here, but in reality, in the eclipse sites won't be positioned this way. They'll be in very random positions. You see that he has a very good damage. But the downside is he has very limited teleportation range. And also look at that skill. It's look at that range of the chain combo. He misses a lot of tile. It's very hard to use him. See that? It's only in a cross shape. Also the maximum tile chain combo in regular shape. I think the two cluster range of chain combo of Karan is much better. As I said a while ago, the eclipse sites won't be positioned. He'll be missing that eclipse site. So I think to maximize his skill, I think you should use him together with Karan to gather the eclipse sites in one corner, then use his active skill. But in this account, I don't have Karan, so I can't. Show you or demonstrate you. Sento 준비야 반탄다. Though he has very cool voice actor and a very cool graphics, and I mean very cool illustration. So let's try using him in this. Let's try him.
Ikuzo kozo demo.
So this will be my team.
Yoshi, makase toke.
You see, they are placed randomly, so it's very difficult.
To...
And also I think he won't be that useful in Spire, especially in the bosses like the in that Ferocean one, because of his limited range. Better if you can use him with the other fire detonate arrows like fire bomb.
Oh.
オペの用意を。
おっしゃるお客様はどちらですか？患者は楽にしてな。様子を切除。運命の瞬間を待ってな。運命の瞬間を待つのよ。全てを焼き尽くせ。お気軽にご覧ください。見事な絶景。その時君にいつか深海が見られますように。
説明容赦はしない。
I don't have a good healer here, so I don't think I'll be getting a 3-star clear here. Also, I'm having trouble killing them now.
戦闘準備は万端だ! 運命の瞬間を待ってな!
まだ序録したぜ。ターゲット追跡。わがままをおっしゃるお客様、お気軽にご覧ください。見事な絶景。その目に君にいつか深海が見られますように。
だ。近頃の暗記は手応えねえな。
That's it. I'm not saying that you shouldn't work for him. If you enjoy the game or loves collecting the Saurians, then you can go him. But personally, I don't think he's that worth it. Smooth problem. I think Rarity is better. Much better. Also, there are other good detonator Aurorians other than him, like Sinsa and Karun. And that's it. Thank you very much for watching. See you in the next video. I'll be making a video too for Smokey. And please like and subscribe to my channel. See you.